Lucy Manson is staying in the Garbo gang. Hemlo Blortracc queen. Icy Lynn is staying in the Garbo gang. Icy Holidays.
Hello? Hello, hello? Hey, hi, hello! Hello, hello, everybody. Happy Friday.
What?
Well, thank you for the boop. Thank you.
Hello!
Boop. It's so nice to see so many of you. Oh my goodness, gravy. There are so many friendos. hi! Hello, Chaz. Boop. Hello, Fox. Hello, Weaver. Hello, Cal. Hello, Kobe. Hello, Granomir. Hello, again, Weaver.
I am small.
I'm just a little guy.
Fuzzbutt 23 is staying in the Garbo gang. 2 months. Amazing so far. Keep up the amazing work, Blair Tilda.
Oh, Fuzzbutt, thank you. Okay, hang on. There's a lot going on. Welcome to the hype train. Oh, my God.
What?
Oh, my outfit's gonna be stuck. Hang on. There we go. Holy moly!
Implosive EX is staying in the Garbo gang.
There is so much happening. I should have expected it. I don't know why I doubt you guys not to have a lot of things happen. Oh my God.
Hi, Blair. TTS rack is ready. Hopefully I don't get broken today. Cheer 100.
You're gonna get broken. TTS, you get broken every stream. You're gonna get broken again.
I know you are.
Oh my gosh, hello! Hello, hello, we got mini blurbles and a hype train head. Get right! What? Invincible, thank you so much! Steal a piece of garbage.
Invincible YGO has welcomed Kobe Spear 21 into the Garbo gang.
What's happening? There's so much!
Wow, they got another!
Steal a piece of garbage. Oh my God.
Rod Junk is staying in the Garbo gang.
Make sure you do the same. Okay, holy moly, holy moly, holy moly. I love you too. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Okay, hang on. Hang on, hang on. Rot, thank you so much for staying in the Grubble Gang. You sweet, sweet bean. I think I can appreciate you. Murdy, thank you so much for gifting a sub to Chris. Oh my god. Invincible, thank you for gifting a sub. Imposive, thank you for staying in the Grubble Gang. You sweet, sweet bean. Fuzzbud, Lynn, Moosey, same to you. Oh
Murdy
my goodness.
Here has welcomed Fairhaven Fire 28 into the Garbo Gang.
Oh, bless. I think, honestly, I think Chris has been gifted at least, like, four of those subs. Like, every time they're around, they get a gift, and I love that. I love that so much. Thank you so much for that kindness. Wiley! Hello! I'm just a little guy. I'm just a little guy today. It's so small, so little. Look, it's a little guy corner over here. Ask me. Maybe the greatest stream ever is it because you're here? Laden! Hello, sweetheart. Hello, hello. Alright, I have to do a VTuber thing, or it's gonna bother me. Alright, I might actually do two things, because I realize I don't have something for tiny chibi blurbers, but hang on. Okay, there we go. I've had to reset our tracking every time we start stream, and it gets crazy. I can love you. I can love you too! Was this small model inspired by my fan art by any chance, Blair? So, fun fact, it was actually inspired by the 3D chibi Blair Bears that that Baguette created for me. But I usually do send, like, emotes and, like, fan art along with, like, any commissions that I do. Because I love your guys' style a lot, so I have sent in your little Forg Blair Bears before Weaver whenever I get, like, custom things made. Happy for on Christmas Eve and Christmas due to my mother getting oh no! I'm so sorry, Laden! That's heckin' awful, but better safe than sorry, you know? Like, the holidays are about family and about taking care of them, so that's very good to stay home. I am very sorry. Hopefully you get to see them maybe in the new year. Oh my god, yeah! I could split off the red-nosed reindeer, oh my god, bless. Hello everyone, oh my goodness, gravy. Wow, I didn't expect all the stuff. Not at all. Oh my god. What? I got eaten. On Christmas. Oh, now I'm in the corner. Boop. Not only did you eat me, you put baby in the corner. What the heck? What the heck? Hello, Sirindil. How are you, lovely? Welcome to the stream. Okay. Everyone, hang on. Okay, oh my god, the googly eyes. I think they're loading in after the head pats, maybe? Hang on, give them a minute. Hang on, are the googly eyes broken now? Oh, no, there they are. They just took a while. There we go, okay. We got the googles, we're good. All right, hello. Hello, hello, whoa! Okay, I'll do a crane game and then I'll do the intro. It's a little piggy. I need to update the crane game. I am really slacking. After the holidays, I will update all the things for the new year. We'll have so many new things to boop with. But hello, everyone. In case there's anyone new on our channel who doesn't know who I am and what I do. Hey, hi, hello. My name is BlairBears. I am an Extra Life charity VTuber. And what that means, everything I do here on Twitch, all the bits, all the subs, all the donos, go into the total in the top left, which in turn go to help Children's Miracle Network hospitals. So thank you so much for being here. The bingo audio didn't go, but I see you redeemed it there. Let me boop it up here. Oh my god, you guys are wild in today, and I love it. Okay, hang on. I'm tabbed out, so make sure you're only saying nice things, because I can't see you right now, okay? Better be nice. Wait, there's Pokemon bingo now? Guys, do we try the Pokemon bingo? Whoa, they added so much! There's pizza bingo now! Like, I love the beans. Oh, there's donut bingo. Guys, I'm gonna do the Pokemon bingo. Hang on, let me look at chat real quick. Yeah, okay, I see all caps Pokemon bingo. We're gonna do Pokemon bingo. We're gonna try it out, okay? Yes. Okay, it should be up now. If you hover your mouse over your overlay, you should see a little extension called Live Bingo. Go ahead and click on that to get into the bingo game. But there we go. Oh my god, I love this. Wah! What do you love? What's going on? Oh, that's so cool, right? Positive, unhinged energy, right? Blair's very cute. No, you. Blair can't see us. Let's say lots of nice things so she can't stop. You guys are so heckin' cute. Thank you so much for the hype train, too. Oh, my God. Look at this little man.
Oh, my God.
Look at the little man. I love him. Right. Okay, hang on. Guys. I gotta get serious for a minute. Hang on. Turn this music off, okay? I gotta be serious, okay? Serious Blair time. We got an offline dono, like, as I was coming home from work. We got a dono of $100. And y'all know what happens usually when I'm live. But you know what happens usually when we get a dono of $100 and I'm live, right? So we're gonna do a little caramel dance to start the stream off. And that way you guys can also join in the bingo games while the caramel dancing goes, okay? So here we go. Can we get Blair sing along? Absolutely not. But I can dance. Hang on. Go down here, Bubba. You're in the way. There you go. Lost chat. There we go. There you are. Welcome back.
Cromwell has donated $2,000 to the kiddos of Extra Life. Cromwell jump scare. Have a Merry Christmas, y'all.
What? I'm sorry, what? I should say something. Hang on, I need the Christmas music so you don't hear me crying. Crab, thank you so much. Oh my God, I am so sorry. I did not expect that. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Forgive me. Thank you so much for that $2,000 donation. Jesus, that was so much. Do you know what this means? 20 more carrots!
Distraction. Meow 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 cheer 100.
Holy shit. Every time I'm watching Blair starts crying, I know! We can never get through the indie games. Oh, Blair, thank you!
Give me that China butt.
Watch your profanity.
Okay. My brain is back. Hello. Hi. prom, sweetheart. You sweetest
victory
bean.
Shiny butt time cheer 650.
Oh my god, it's amazing because when I first, like, literally at the beginning of the year, like, Crom joined our community, and we are so blessed for it. I heckin' love Crom. But they helped, like, kickstart our campaign by getting us over, like, the $1,000 threshold in the very beginning. And I think it's only fitting that they get us, like, past the 30,000 mark that we had for our ending as well. Crom, that was phenomenal. That is so generous. That is so kind. And that is so selfless. And that's really good. And thank you. Thank you so much. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Oh my god. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, my heart is gonna literally burst. I am that Stephen Colbert meme or gif with the crying and the rainbows and the heart exploding. That's me right now, because that's so much. And we, as a whole community, hit over 30,000, guys. Like, 30 heckin' thousand. That's so much. That is so much. There's so much medical care for kiddos who really need it. That's so much. That is such a relief to the, like, the financial burden for the families. That's a lot of good that we put into the world. And I can't see my screen because I'm crying too hard. Hang on, I gotta wipe my eyeballs. Hang on, I'm sorry. Oh my god.
I hope your whole family has a nice Christmas!
I hope your whole family has a nice Christmas too. Oh my god. I am sobbing so hard. Jiminy Christmas, dude. Oh, sorry, I hate, like, sniffling on the microphone. But I'm crying, alright? It's gonna happen. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Can we get a bunch of Rack Extra Life Heart spam in the chat for just everyone? Everyone that has been here, everyone that has supported, and just, can we just share some of that love right now? Can you just spam it up? Spam, 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 go, go, go. Unleash the salted meat in our channel, please. Yes! Thank you. These are for all of you. I am so proud of you. I am so proud of the people that you are. I love you so much. I am so proud of you. Thank you so, so much for being so generous and kind and amazing. Crom, you're okay. You're allowed to spam the regular hearts too. Oh my god, cry so hard. Holy moly. Oh my goodness, gravy. In the middle of our caramel dancing too. Oh man. How, honestly, so perfect. Such a perfect dono. Absolutely. Oh my god. Ah, come on, Slivers. I can't see in my chat. That made my jaw stop. I mean, you saw me! My model has very good face tracking. I literally jaw dropped. I still am speechless. I feel so bad. I cannot be eloquent. I just want to blue skidoo into the stream and hug you guys. Like, I... Whatever stopped working, that was completely unexpected. And I know I sound like a broken record, but I'm just really happy and really proud. We need a special thing for this occasion. What's that? What do you suggest? Oh my god.
Like going live early despite me not being able to watch. I'm sorry, Atlas. What happened? We hit 30k. I have to sneeze. Hey god. Oh, it's a crying sneeze. Like Blair sing us a song. I don't know if I can sing at the moment. Unless you want me to sing while crying. which I guess I could do. Boop. Oh my god. Boop. Oh my goodness. Oh. My heart is going so fast right now. Holy moly. One of my mods, if you haven't already, please feel free to ping the hideout and let them know what just occurred. Cause I just want to share this with everybody. Oh my god. 30,000. Over 30,000. Over 30. Over 30 heckin' thousand. Oh my god. I'm in the corner again. You're a booger girl, Sim. I can't stop crying. Sim, I need you. I need you as a mod. I need your modly duty to type out something really amazing and very, very good sounding. Because I don't have words. I just have feelings. And they're all tremendously big and proud and happy and loving. And I don't know how to form that into words at this moment in time. Because I can't stop crying. Heck of a start to a stream, right? Oh my god, at least this time it wasn't hindsight. This time it was the Bear Breakfast game. Oh my gosh, oh my goodness, gravy. You know what else is tremendously big? Your heart. Got him! Know you. Oh, throw a screenshot. Yeah, go for it, Tro. I don't think you've gotten to do one of those yet. Now let Tro do it, if that's okay. Let Tro be the bringer of the good news. $5 bucks since we don't let Blair get past limits of gameplay from the Happies.
Merry Christmas, you filthy animal.
What?
And a happy new year.
Oh no!
The bearer of good news. Holy sugar, guys. Oh my god. This is playing the 18th place on the player leaderboard. Oh my god. Oh my god. The fact that we're top 20 and there are some big, like, literally Final Fantasy 14 is a team. The fact that we're top 20 is phenomenal.
Holy moly, guys. Hi, Jazz. Excalibur, hello. Thank you so much.
Blair beating Magic the Gathering win. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I can't stop crying. Oh my god.
Good to be looking, but good to be here. Yeah, I'm happy to have you. Oh.
We never did start our heckin' bingo game, you're right. I'll start that now.
There you go. There's your bingo.
Oh, look, it's a little Pokedex. That's cute.
I'll put it up here.
Alright, we'll have it go every 10 seconds. There you go. That's cute. It draws Pokemon set numbers now. Where is the Blastoise at? Oh, good. He's B something. Oh my gosh. But you could stop punching the entire time. I don't think anyone would care. We're just happy you reach his goal. We reach his goal. I could not have done any of this without any of you. How does bingo work? It's an overlay thingy on your stream.
This is also why I was asking about whether you'd stream to Christmas. I was playing this. Listen, I thought you were planning something. Because you're amazing like that, right? You're amazing and you're generous and you're so kind. I didn't know it was gonna be like to get us above the goal for our year end. Holy moly. We catch the Pokemon on our boards when they fall in. I love this bingo. That's awesome. I thank you guys so much. Thank you for being you. And I know that I repeat myself a lot with this, but I do genuinely love and appreciate every single one of you. Without you guys, none of this would happen. Thank you, Bear. Bear's happy tooting because he really likes the bingo card. I see a very bright stream today. Same. I mean, yeah. Do we even increase the goal or do we just keep it above 100%? Like, at this point, the goal is just going to be, what do you guys want it to be? Like, I didn't think we'd hit it. I thought like we'd get there at the end, you know? Hello, Pez. Keep it above. I think I will. I think I'll keep us going above the 100% because you guys have given so much more than 100% this year. Thank you, Cax. I appreciate you. Blair Bully Fisker. Maybe. 35? That'd be awesome, but I don't know. Wait, did we reach 30k? We did! I'm a little crying goober, baby. Because we hit it, like, right at the start of stream. So I am speechless, and I'm just kind of letting bingo do the thing while my heart calms down, because it is racing. I have both the zoomies and the sobbies. It is a mixture of both. I'm in. Because that's so much, guys. That's a tremendous amount. Like, so much. And I know what it means to push that donate button, you know? Like, I know what it means to push the sub button. Like, sometimes, you know, like, $5 is a lot, you know? Like, and I get that. And that's why I never ever want to pressure you guys. Please never feel obligated to donate. You are not obligated whatsoever. I'm just happy to have you here. Like, honestly, forever.
Bingo!
Bingo! Who got the bingo? A flower! Good job, flower. Got you. Yeah, you guys are never obligated to dono. I'm just happy that you give me your time and your friendship, and I really appreciate that. I cherish that a lot. And I don't know, the fact that we came together and we have achieved such a feat, like, is phenomenal. I'm so proud of you. I don't know what else to say besides that. I am just so genuinely and sincerely proud of you. You know, and I see so many of you in the hideout, like, typing self-bully stuff, right? But then, look at what we do together. You know, even if you didn't donate, it does not matter. You being here, you being in our community, supporting what we do, that is huge. That is a huge, heck, and amazing thing. Don't ever...
I love you!
I love you. It hurts my heart so much when I see you guys bullying yourselves in the hideout, or, you know, whenever I see online. Because I see you as an amazing and wonderful and completely beautiful soul in this world. And you've already made such a difference. You're just gonna keep making that difference. And I'm so excited to be in this lifetime so I can watch what you do. And I can cheer you on the whole way. So be kind to yourselves. Love you like I love you. This is getting a little spiritual, I'm sorry. Just speaking from the heart. Oh, man. Thank you for the googly eyes when they pop up. Oh, man. Do we play the game? Do we be a bear and breakfast boy now? I think so. I think we could. We could do that. I might do another caramel dancing since we didn't get through the other one. Oh, Thais, thank you! Speaking from the fart.
Bless. Fuzzbud 23 has welcomed Striker_Hunter into the Garbo Gang.
Thank you so much, Fuzzbud, for welcoming Striker into the Garbo Gang. I think I can appreciate you. No one makes Blair cry like Blair herself does, so about how much she appreciates everyone. I do, though! I'm just so full of love for so many.
Weaver has donated to the kiddos of Extra Life.
Oh my god, Weaver, yes. Throat.
Dot. Buy it, use it.
Break it.
Break it, fix it, trash it, change it, mail upgrade it, charge it, point it, zoom it, press it, snap it, work it,
quick erase it.
It quick erase it, write it, cut it, paste it, save it, load it, check it, quick rewrite it, plug it, play it,
burn it, rip
it, burn it, rip it, drag and drop it, zip, unzip it, lock it, feel it, pull it, find it, view it, code it, jam,
unlock it, surf it, scroll it,
unlock it, surf it, scroll it, pause it, crack it, cross it, click it, switch, update it, name it, Reddit.
Reddit.
Tune it, print it, scan it, send it, fax, rename it, Technologic.
Technologic. It's a Daft Punk song. A very, very silly one, but one of my favorites. It's such a bop, dude. Blair speaks from the heart, no cookies for... Oh my god, Bear.
Blair speaks from the heart, no cookies for guessing where Bear speaks from. Three
Bear
cheer 100.
Speaks from his big heart as well, actually. I close OBS. Okay, there we go. We're back. Hi. Reddit. Yeah, right? I know one Daft Punk song, not gonna lie. I love Daft Punk. I love them so much. I love Pentatonix's Daft Punk medley, too. I actually have that on Beat Saber, and I'm all about it. Bear speaks from the far. Yeah, he does! Okay, alright. I think... Wah! Hello? I like when I get pelted with bits, my googly eyes. Crazy.
Reminder that if it isn't rad, but not so bad, it's radish cheer 100.
I was originally doing this as like a no to the pun, but then I got distracted by the googly eyes. Gotta be real. Oh man, absolutely love the Pentox version. Got me into this group initially and got- Nice, Fuzz, but that's awesome! I was shocked when my friends who were older than me didn't know who Daft Punk was. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I have a coworker and I kind of teased her a lot today because she didn't know who NSYNC was. And I was like, Blairables ADHD brain gets shut by Google Eyes. Yeah. Actually, he's like ADHD. Oh my god. I would be so tempted to make that an actual like counter command of like every time I get distracted on stream. I make it like exclamation mark shiny or something. Exclamation mark fish brain, noodle brain, even. There we go. My friends who are older than me make me feel ancient, right? Guys, I'm gonna go ahead. We're gonna play Bear and Breakfast because I literally could just sit here and tell you how much I love you and how much you mean to this world and to me, but I know that I've said it all before, and I know that you know. I know today and this weekend is a time for joy and love, and I know that you know all these things. But if you ever need a reminder, you know where to go. But again, huge
Merry Christmas, filthy animal. And a Happy New Year.
Thank you. huge shout out to Krom. That was a huge dono. There's a huge amount of support that you gave, and that was such a great Christmas gift and surprise. And it wasn't even a gift for just me, it was for all of us and for all those kids and all those families. So thank you all so much for being here for it. Thank you all so much for your support. And I swear I play video games on this channel, so... Hello. I saw a raccoon in the intro of this game, by the way. I'm very excited. Huge shout out to you for supporting the games in the first place. Always. Always and forever. I will never... I don't know, like, as long as I can stream, as long as I am able to do it, I will do it. Not only does it just make me feel very good to give back to causes that have helped me personally so much, look how many lovely friendos I've made doing what I do, you know? Look at our community that we've built together, just doing what we do. And I get a lot of, like, DMs, and I see a lot of, like, comments and messages about how people have found a love in Tetris, or they, you know, chime in when I'm doing, like, a mental health, like, spiel, and they learn from that, and they, you know, hold it close to them. And I really like the differences that we make in the world. I think they are very positive ones. And as long as I'm able to, I will keep doing this. And I hope you all will stick with me in this journey. If you gotta go, that's okay. Growth and change is part of life, and I love you and will remember you always if you do.
Friends made and love shared in this community has made Bear life so heckin' much better since.
I hope you're
too. Joining, big love from Bear Cheer 300.
Big love from Bear! That's why we're playing your game, Bear, because it's your birthday week. BlairBearino on breakfast, yay! Also, hello, Scars! And hello, everyone who may have come in during my crying session. In case you're confused, we hit over our $30,000 goal for the year of 2023. And I did a big, big, big heckin' cry. Because that's what I do here. I cry. Thank you. I crave mac and cheese.
Wah! Yeah! Thank you.
Hello, Ghost Hat! Are we just paying for breakfast? Yeah!
Jacob J.K. Bay, VD has donated 5 to the kiddos of Extra Life.
I love
single quote.
Your name. I absolutely love the last name being VD, because it reminds me of like VD Vinci. I am so here for that. Jacob, thank you so much for the $5 don over the kids. Oh my god. You guys are so heckin' amazing, and I love you so much. Thank you so much for helping so many kiddos who really need it. Oh my god. But hello, Ghost Hat. Welcome to the stream. This is your first time here. Hey, hi, hello. Hi. I'm BlairBears. I'm an Extra Life charity VTuber. So everything we do on Twitch, all the bits, all the subs, all the donos go into the total in the top left, which in turn go directly towards Children's Miracle Network Hospitals. You can do exclamation mark charity to read more, or read the little booper that Fuzzbutt did, because it words it better than me. I'm a little bit frazzled. My heart is very happy because we got some really big generosity in the stream, and therefore I'm reflecting on our entire year of what we've done so far. And I am a goober baby who likes to cry. I've been here before. I generally just like my... Aw, bless. Thank you for supporting so many streamers. Generally, ever since I came to the community, I've had more up and happy days in my life than ever before. Oh my god. You're definitely stuck with me, so no matter how many years you'll stream, I'll be there. Yes, Sam! Honestly, very much same with me. Honestly, could say, don't know where I would be if that was Spice Community. I am gonna lose it again. Okay, we're gonna play the game. I'm gonna cry silently to myself, thinking about how much I love you. And we're gonna be a breakfast boy, okay? And it's gonna be fine. And you can't hear my voice cracking. No, I know you can't, right? It's gonna be fine. Anyway, we're gonna start the game.
Oh.
Alrighty. Bop. Empty slot. Totally can't. You guys totally don't know. You don't know. It's fine. I feel like we should have a crying counter. Unrelated. This is another exclamation mark shiny moment. The betcha. We probably should have like a goober baby counter for all the times I've cried on stream. Specifically for happy cries. Exclamation mark shiny, but I love it! Alright, here we go. So I don't know anything about this game. I know that there's a bear. I know that there's breakfast. Oh, what a mood. Why can't I ever fall asleep on time? Let's go. Insomniacs of the world, rise up. Oh, man. We need a junior counter because Spider reference is true. Can we chicken waffles? Oh, based order. I'll see. Booger girl, oh my god. Also, sorry if I, like, fiddle with the mouse. I got an early Christmas present today. It's a mouse with, like, a heck ton of buttons. I've never had more than, like, two. the left and the right click. so I keep like touching the side of it, like, oh, what's that? And then I remember that there's like a bunch of buttons on here. I'm a heckin' game right now. I can't even fall asleep on time. Little click is also thing true. I know that one. Gonna be so tired tomorrow. Gamer Mouse, yeah, I want to get back into Final Fantasy 14 and Warframe. I don't know if you guys saw in the hideout in our Discord server, but Warframe just got cross saves, so we're gonna be having some Warframe streams when I get back into it, because I heckin' love that game. The best breakfast is the Taco Bell sausage breakfast crunch wrap and a hash brown. That is so true. I used to work like right by a Taco Bell, and I would always stop there for breakfast in the mornings and get the crunch, like the breakfast crunch wrap, and then a little order of like the Cinna, the Cinna pockets, whatever they're called, like the Cinnabon thingies. So good, so good. What about Squeenix though? Still waiting on them to stop bullying me. I can't sleep on time because I keep watching BlairBears streams. I'm sorry, but I'm happy to see you. Mom's gonna kill me. Is that your mom? Hank's hands got very cold all of a sudden. What? His forehead felt heavy with a crushing pressure. Is the bear Hank? I'm so lost already. A dark figure with glowing eyes starred. Oh my god, I can't read. Stared from far away. Weathered stones and dry wood surrounded it. Is it sad I can't remember what I ordered you for breakfast at one point? No. If I could remember your coffee order and like random little tidbits, I don't doubt that you can remember what I eat for breakfast. Taco Bell's eaten me multiple times, so cheap and good, right? Not even regrettably, I got a lot of Taco Bell in my college days. Cause I couldn't afford anything else. I was very much the ramen noodle and like cheap food person. Enjoy your lurk, Fox. Is this the isekai? Maybe. Suddenly, a blinding jolt of lightning illuminated from the sky. Wait, oh my god, are we gonna reincarnate as a bear? Oh my god. Thunder cracked. A shriek pierced through the air. There was no one there. Oh, hi, thanks for checking in. Still a piece of garbage.
Oh my, thanks for checking in,
bruh.
Oh my, thanks for checking in,
Fox.
Oh my, thanks for checking in.
Nope.
Still a piece of garbage.
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 Ba 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 da ba. Papa.
Fairhaven Fire 28, Chris L, has donated
Chris!
10 to the kiddos of Extra Life.
Thank you so much.
Single quote.
Chris, thank you so heck much. I think you have a message up here, though. Let me read it. Hang on. Here is a celebratory dono to the kids for both hitting 30K and for celebrating my first week completion of my new job. Nice! Oh, did you enjoy it? Did you have a good week? Tell us. Give us spell the tea. Give me all the deets. Did you have a good time? Thank you so much for that donut, you sweet, sweet bean. I big, big heckin' appreciate you and your support. Oh my goodness. You guys make my heart so happy.
What a bob, right?
Thanks for checking in. I'm still a goober, baby. Oh my god, troll.
That's so good.
Oh. It's magic. Anyway, guys, real quick, before we get into anything else, I want to let you know, I finally got our holiday Christmas card art completed. Our artist was no longer sick, so they delivered it. If you're not in the hideout, I think I posted this on Twitter, too. But just so you're aware, everyone that donates to Extra Life gets a Christmas card from me. I'll be signing, I think, so far, we're at like 132 now cards that I have to sign and maybe put donos in. Or donos, oh my god, doodles in. but just so you know, I will be reaching out. If I don't have your address on file, I will be reaching out via email that you donated with. So, if you're comfortable giving that, I will be reaching out. If not, I'll send you a digital version of your card just as a thank you for supporting and for being amazing. So, Isam, that is coming up probably close to January because the cards are still being shipped. I'm very excited, though. I did lots of training. I got paid today to just drive the company cars around. Nice! Chimino Show is going to be fun. I've done it before. I'll do it again. Also, fun fact, it's honestly, it's $1.25 to buy an international stamp to ship anywhere. Like, cards and, like, letters and stuff. Like, that's why I do, like, cards, because it's really cheap to send mail out that way. I'm so glad you sang the way I thought of it as. Yeah! Okay, alright. Back to our isekai. Everything felt dark and silent again, except for the rain. Forget I said anything. Sleep is overrated. Cards are as fun as sleep? Yeah. I like collecting like little postcard stuffs, and like the ones that I ordered are like, they're big, big hefty boys, so I'm very excited. Hi, Glitch Bear! How are you, lovely? Sleep is overrated? Same. Hello! Hello! I can't move. Okay. Do I move you? Do not. Oh. Don't what? See? Because that's already happening. Why does this feel like a horror game? Don't move. Can't do that either. But he said not to move around.
I'll go move around.
That's convenient. Look at our little steppy stuff. Bop, 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 bop. Fine, you mean like an introspection thing? Love the art style. Oh, hey, we found a bed. Sleep. Yeah, sure, I'll just take a nap in the death bed. What is this game? Oh my god. I'm very sorry, it's been a whiskey a while. You're okay. I thought you were just getting ready for the holiday already. No worries, you owe me no apology whatsoever. I'm happy for any time I get to see ya. Good walk animation, right? Very, very cute. Don't. You're not great at making your mind up. I like the little ear twitches that happen with this little ear right there. Wake. Don't wake. Don't wake daddy. The old, like, 90s or 80s game. That's it. No more dumplings before bed. It sounds like a Kung Fu Panda quote. For the third time! Hank! Oh, better see what's up. Aw. Well, that was spooky for, like, seemingly no reason. I can do a light bulb! Game of the year. Is this Pello? What's Pello? Oh, hello? There we go, I couldn't find the door. What's this? Oh. This is... What? Hello? Does our mother not live with us? Or something? Oh. This is so wild. Hello, Omni! How are you, lovely? Hello, Mom! Oh, my god! Look at the face! Oh my god! I'm doing good, love! Thank you so much! I'm up! Well, aren't you a bag of bones? Good to see hibernation hasn't kicked in yet.
I hope your whole family has a nice Christmas!
I hope your whole family has a nice Christmas. You can't call it that every time I get a little extra sleep besides. Besides what? It hurt. Oh my god, this bear's face is such a mood. I had a hard time sleeping, too many thoughts. Well, that runs in the family. Have you tried thinking less? Gee, thanks, Mom. No, where's Annie? Oh my god, I feel like I'm watching a cartoon. Oh, in a room with Will, probably. I should go wake him up. All right, wah! For doing that thing. Yeah! Thank you. Gohan, thank you!
Gohan has donated to the kiddos of Extra Life. IDK lol.
That is Ayote. Thank you so much, Gilan, for that support for the kiddos. I think I can appreciate you. My goodness, you guys. So heckin' nice and lovely. Every single one of you. The basics. While in adventure mode, you can control Hank using WASD. Walk around the world. Okay. Got it. Can I go to the next page? Oh, there it is. You can zoom in. Oh. We do have a zoom. Okay, good. That way you guys can see everything. And after different things in the world by pressing E, oh my god, this phase. This is what I imagine Chum looks like when they're doing math in the hideout, like main chat. I so want to donate, but I'm broke. Kobe, you are donating your time and energy by being here and supporting us. You are A-okay, lovely. The game is an obviously featured. Do not exit the game while this animation is displayed. For more options, blah, 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 blah. You can access the game settings. I already did. We are good. We got the basics down, baby. I'm going to stay zoomed in so we can see everything. I love the art style of this world. It's really, really heckin' cute. Alright, we can't go out yet. Oh, we're going to wake up Annie and Will, I guess. Hello! You're just a little guy! Good! Get out. Morning! Out! That's not a very good morning of you. Nice, but thank you for doing what you do. Love and appreciate you. I'm gonna head out. If I don't see you before, have Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas to you, Crumb! Thank you so much! And thank you always for being here. Big, big love you too. Matt! Thank you!
Matthew Tyron has donated to the kiddos of Extra Life. Let's get that number a little neater. Still hard to believe I've been around for 6 months in this community.
Yes.
You all are amazing.
No, you're amazing. Thank you so much for the heckin' dono. Morty, it's funny because I know that you've told me your like actual factual name before. I would not have remembered because I'm just so used to calling you guys by your like Twitch and Discord names a lot. So I would not have remembered. I'm so sorry. Thank you so much, love, for that heckin' dono for the kiddos. You sweet, sweet bean. I would donate to him. I'm broke too. You do not. You are okay. I'm happy you're here. What's up, Min? Why are you doing Blair dot 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 dot? Why's it matter? What's going on? This is intense. This seems intense. Is this a non-googly eye moment? You're a butt? Yeah? Yet? Yeah, Min? You wanna see some butts, Min?
Out of the way, the bullets rip to the sound of the beat, yeah.
Give me that shot of butt. Give me that shiny butt.
Give me that shiny, give me that shiny.
Give me that shiny butt, yeah.
Hey, I'm gonna get to do.
Give me that shiny butt.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da. There's some hacking butts for you, Min. Bless. But Nerdy, if you need your name taken off, let me know. I can contact the Extra Life Deuterinos, but you're safe with me. More butts! Let's go!
Give me that shiny butt. Give me that shiny butt.
Give me that shiny.
Give me that shiny. Give me that shiny butt.
Hey, I'm gonna get you too.
Give me that shiny butt.
Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-da. Oh my god. Bless. Bear, thank you so much for the actual factual booties. Bear, this is my face when you give us the
we
shiny
butts. We can always
butts.
Use more butts. Cheer 650.
Kind of appropriate for me. It's not. It's okay. It's a Sly Cooper reference anyway. I don't really care about my name being on that year, okay? Holidays be making my work so busy today. I keep tuning back in at random moments. Bless. That honestly sounds like a great way to watch our streams because it'd be like, at one moment, I'm just like, a little crybaby, and then the next moment I'm getting pelted with like garbage bags, and the next moment we're like just like full on screaming for no reason. Be amazing. Can we get a full length BlairBear parody of Give Me That Shiny Butt? Yo, we gotta
Merry
hit up
Christmas.
Oh, hi Sven, it's
animal.
Nice to see you.
And a happy new year.
Glitchbear, all I can say is if you think it's inappropriate for ya, then tune out of the stream. I hate to see you go, but if you're uncomfortable, you are not obligated to stay here. It is okay, I understand. But hello, Sven, it's nice to see you. My curiosity, is there anything stopping someone from donating $1 over and over and over and playing the alert over and over and over? No. Not at all. If you want to do that, go for it. It's support for the kiddos, so like... Yes. Well, your new singing name is Blairby Blaz. Blairbles. I love all the names. BlairBarino is like one of my favorites because I like going like, BlairBarino! It's really fun to shout. I also really love Blairbles. One's wallet, maybe the bank, true. There's nothing good about being up this early, valid, true. I relate to Will. I don't smell any reasons to be up yet. What do you make it smell about? This really do be bear. This is the oranges of bear right here. Like, this is just bear. Also, yeah, what Sim said, I do have a mute button, so if it got too much, I could always just mute it and be a little bad raccoon. But, how they did leave BlairBarino, NeighborBarino. I love that so much. Is that pigeon? Yeah, Chess. Bobby's watching your stream. She says, oh, hi, Bobby.
Hi, Bobby. I love you. Wah!
For doing that thing.
Yeah.
God, thank you so much. I wonder.
Guardiuras has donated okay. $5 to the kiddos of Extra Life.
I was wondering how two tears to say your name. Plus, thank you so much, God, for that $5 donut for the kiddos. You sweet, sweet Boop. Being a big hack and appreciate you. Guys, we're $30,400 raised for the kids right now. That is a heck ton. Like, every dollar goes a very long way at these hospitals. That's a lot of dollars. That is so much support. Oh my God. You guys are amazing, every single one of you. What do you mean I can smell a mile away? Delightful, both of you. What's on the docket today, boss? I miss my chance soon. Blairbles will be big Blair, but then she'll get booped. Go for it. Here, I got you. Bam. Boop me. I'm ready.
Boop.
Thank you.
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 Boop.
Thank you. Oh, that's a lot of boops. It's a good thing we are going into an ad break, so please boop away. This will be the ad break screen. Just keep booping my nose.
Boop. 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 Boop.
Oh my God. That's not a boop! That's a bonk! Oh man, we are so far behind if that's the bonk.
Boop!
Boop!
Boop! Boop! Boop!
God, thank you for the chicken dance, Abby! Aren't you on vacation? Thank you, I appreciate you. Now this is the overstimulation I subscribe for. Yeah! So one of my favorite streamers is Pazua, and every time we raid him, I swear to God, like, all of the alerts go off, and I love it. But I always, like, rate my, like, overstimulation streams, like, zero to Paz. I think right now I'm like 75% of the way to Paz. Maybe. Paz dispense. I love that. I kind of want to make an emote of like Paz on a Pez. Wait, hang on. Someone DM that to me. I want to make that happen. Paz lives in overstimulation. He's a different beast. I know. I don't know how he does it. So proud. Lucy's home. Hubby of Saltine's ice showered ice candy. It's about time you took your annual Christmas shower. I'm proud of you. Would the candies be his owl friend? Oh my god, yes. Absolutely. Digging a new hole next to the other holes. Hey, Chrysler! Happy Grace's jolly. Actually, Mom said she might let us cross the creek today and check under the bushes for mushrooms. I love mushrooms. What'd I tell ya? I live for the hunt. How come we never get to do fun stuff anymore? Like good old visit to the dog. I love Will. I love Will. Will is speaking my kind of language right here. Look at that. We're not allowed past the fence anymore. Besides, there hasn't been any new garbage in months. We won't find any garbage or shroomies in here. Let's go already. I love this team. I love it. I want to join. Can I go? Can I go with him? You're on his side now? It's morning. We're up. Let's go do stuff. There's going to be a lot of kiddos on Monday. I'm so excited. They warned me betrayal never comes from your enemies. Oh my god. Please let there be a raccoon wherever the dumpster is that we're going to. Kids, get over here. Get your digging claws coming. Coming. I wasn't reading. I'm so sorry. Adventure mode. Adventure mode, you can walk around, interact with things. Inventory is accessed through the adventure mode menu. It holds every item you find in the world. Is that this thing? Looks like that thing. You can use filters to organize button to sort through items magically. Or throw away whatever you don't need using the delete slot. The minimap displays your current location, day, time, and allows you to navigate. Okay. So we collect things. I still do not know what this game is about. I thought we were going to be running like a bed and breakfast. What is Dunham anyway? Mario's favorite type of gene. Denim, denim, denim. Anyway. Bippity boppity bop, you are now cutie patootie. Bless, as are you. The spell backfires, now we're both cute. Logger's tools. Oh, okay, so we need this. I see. Get off the state. No! I think I have a tomato sticker on the overlay booper thingy. I haven't found anything I can pick up yet. Oh, thank you for the googly eyes. You stole my joke, that's my joke. I'm sorry, I really love that joke though. Oi, Mama Bear, what's all this then? Hey, Ma! Morning, kids! Morning, Mrs. M! I am. Did you sleep alright? As good as ever. But look at that face! Oh my god! This is literally just Bear! Good enough. Whatever that means. Good, today's a very special day. I need you to go on a hunt! Alright, point me to the hole. Boop. To Black Moss. Oh my god, that face. I love this game already. Boop. Bappity bippity, breathing is now a conscious activity. You are banned from till forever. How dare you? What? What? I know I said no going past the fence, but you've all been so good and I need your help. The bush around the tombstone is getting a little thick and the flowers aren't in bloom anymore. So I'll need you to find me a bundle of alligator weed. I can't believe we got to leave this stinking place. I mean, adventure! Adventure! Anyway, Hank, you're in charge of this operation. Here, this is what I'm looking for. In fact, take the whole notebook so you don't forget. We got a notebook. It's a little bumblebee on it. But don't lose it again.
I will.
He will. We will. Alright, you three, and remember, you're getting that bundled straight back. Not one step further than the swamp. Yes, Ma. It's got a notebook, which is a collectible item. Collectibles are special items that you unlock for your character. I want the hat. You can find your current unlocked collectibles in the character screen. Ba 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 ba, access them on the bar. Okay. Okay. Oh. I see. Wait, hang on, I read that. Where are the collectibles? Oh. Oh, I see. The collectible is the notebook. I see. Thank you, Trent, what's going for. Alright, so there's our mom. Hello, Tombstone. Can't read what it says. Can we, like... I guess we can't pull the weeds. I guess that's why we're going on the adventure! Go to Black Moss through the thicket. Well, how do I know? Oh, is that my little arrow pointing me in the direction? Okay. Over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. Hello, thicket, if that is your real name. The three friends found themselves farther than they'd ever gone before. I love Will. Past the soothing meadows and the quiet streams of the thicket. Margaret wouldn't know, but this is not exactly their first adventure. Annie, the Corellian dog. Brave but clumsy. Will, the poor Will. Grumpy on the outside, but surprisingly, even more so on the inside. And Hank, the brown bear. Cheerful and curious. But maybe a little concerned about the promise he made back home. No, Mom, I'm definitely not going to wander too far in adventurous fashion. Think it's what I was called in high school? Listen, I'm glad you said it. I promise. I will. Traveling. Alright, gang, spread out! Okay. Again, this game is surprising me because I don't really know. Oh, goodbye, friends! I went the wrong way, yes I did. I went the wrong way cause I zoomed. Oh, okay, we can't go that way. What'd you find, Annie? I hope I sniff out something good today. I hope you do too. The reason all the jokes about Mondays are so terrible is because people only think them up on a Monday. Is that right? Tire screech. Uh-oh. What in the what? I heard it too. We'd better go. I'm not seeing much breakfast. I thought this could be like Cat Cafe Manager where like we run a bed and breakfast. We better go. We haven't found the thing for your mom yet. I'm with Hank. Let's see where that sound came from. That's not what I meant. We're going back. You know what? I bet it's a brand new garbage truck. Oh, well, now we have to go. Don't care. Mom said straight back. Let's go. She also said to get some gator weed, and we haven't found any yet. Maybe there's some in the truck. No, come back! Our friends are going to get kidnapped. What's this? That's one big rock. True. Alright, I know my friends went that way, but I'm gonna go this way. Oh, I can't. Can I go around this way? I can't. Okay, I see. We can't go there yet. Got it. Hello, Nausian. How are you, lovely? Welcome to the stream. Happy to have you. Garbage day! Give me that garbage truck. That looks like a bus, not a garbage truck. Try again, are you sure? What? Oh, like are we sure that we can't go that way? I can try again. I'm pretty sure though that there were... Cause like, this is water we can't go over. I'm stuck. Okay. There's a tree in the way. Wah! Thank you for the garbo. There's a tree in the way. And there's rockies in the way. There's trees in the way. And there's wateries in the way. And then down here, there's nothing. So no, we cannot.
I hope your whole family has a nice Christmas!
I hope your whole family has a nice Christmas! I'm very excited, we're making a big dinner, for my dad. Papa Bear's gonna get spoiled with Blair Bear's cooking. Where there's water, there's a way. True. There is life in the way. Maybe. Who is stinking up the chat, Bear? Timber Crossing. I like the shark. I hope we get to meet the shark. I hope this is where we meet the shark man. Give me that shark, man! I go this way. What's it say? Wi-Fi, trucks, pets, okay. What's that? I can't open this yet. Oh, okay. That's alright. What's this? Can we take that? I got a sandwich from Oliver's lunchbox. Get hecked, Oliver. Are we manipulating their light switch through the wall? Heck, your electricity bill. What's this? Give me these. What's this? Give me that. Another game wants me to go left, but we need to explore every- Oh! I knew it. I knew it! Alright, we'll talk to him in a minute. Because he might be plot related. Sorry, I went feral there for a minute. Not going through here anytime soon. First rule of video games, always go the wrong way first to find goodies.
Hi,
exactly!
Hello? Hey, hi, hello!
Rack spotted. Yeah, I love how many clips there are of me, like, seeing a raccoon in a game and just freaking out. Because we don't have enough games with raccoons in them, you know? I need more. Game devs out there, you hear me? I need more raccoon-themed content, I promise. If it's the only game you ever play, you'll at least have one fan. Or only game you ever make. Probably not the only one you ever make, you only play. Give me that. What's this? All it's missing is a picnic basket. We are officially Yogi Bear now? What's this? Oh, it's a crafting table. Well, I don't want to do that yet, because I don't really understand what I'm doing with all that there at this time, so we're just going to go ahead and ignore the crafting table at this time. Can we go use a porta potty? What? Plus run requests per day. Oh, I'm so confused on what we're doing. This dev only has one fans bar. Yay. I don't really understand this at all. Hello. Give me this. Give me this. Give me, are we just taking all the garbo? Like, I'm here for it, but like, why? Give me this. Give me this. This, we're gonna like get to our first mission. It's gonna be like, collect 4 pieces of plywood and we're gonna have like 50 bazillion pieces. Thank you for the hugs, I appreciate you. Is that... Oh, give me this. Thank you. Is that a mailbox? Or an actual, like, Okay, that's a garbage bin. It looks like a mailbox shaped like a garbage bin. I'd have that. It would get mistaken as an actual garbage bin, probably. But I would have it. Hi, friends. I'll be with you in a minute. Hang on. Okay, I think we're probably good to... There are no tasks to be done in this area at the moment. Oh, okay. Itchy fur just means more friends to hang out with. What? Are you talking about fleas? You strike me as a real leave the gun, take the cannoli kind of guy. Yeah. Okay. Nothing to lose, nothing to gain. Grab opportunity by the throat. Show it who's boss. I wish this rhymed. The strange shark had a bouncy exterior and wore cool sunglasses. The little gray speaker box was strapped to his neck, blurting out nonsense and reminded Hank of Will's TV. Next to it, the little car had a big advert for something called Pond Voyage! Get it? Pond Voyage. I love this game. Game of the year. I saw good news, I knew we could do it. Heck yeah, Snelly! Same! Big heck and help. Pond Voyage, hee hee. We're like, Pond Voyage. Nothing weird about it at all. Hello. Be part of the next exciting experience, enticing escape, electrifying enterprise. Is someone in there? You there, fine gentleman in the orange coat. I am pretty gentle. How would you like to own the next minor share in the next major maneuver? Well, I'm not into anything major, but I do like sharing. Protect this man at all costs. Oh my god. Why am I awake? I'm supposed to be asleep so I can wake up in 4.5 hours. Because you wanted to come see us today. So thank you for being here. I big heck and appreciate you. It's nice to see you. Not anything major, but like sharing, same bear. Boop. And I must reiterate, the share is very minor. What do we get to share again? Very, very minor. Is this like a pyramid scheme or something? Like, what is happening? Love y'all, love you too. How exactly are you talking? Pond Voyage is a multinational, multi-layered, multi-year friend corporation. Offering secure touristry, adjacent goods, and services in exchange for valuable personal collateral. You lost me. Don't think you ever had me to begin with. Just bring in your old, useless, priceless family jewelry or expensive heirloom of choice, and we'll give you a 1 to 3 day all-inclusive voucher for a vacation of a lifetime. Sorry, buddy, I don't have anything expensive or a heirloom. Pond Voyage is also on the lookout for brand new ventures and locations. Why does he keep saying it like that? For its millions of customers all around the valley. We will take any location or premises, no matter how rundown or decrepit, to offer our very human patrons the holidays they deserve. Wait for humans to live here? Yeah, make a new version of TikTok early. I did just make like a TikTok highlighting like our year of donos from like the very first donor. Like the very first donor was like $51 and now we're over 30K. Like, oh my gosh.
What?
What was that?
Oh!
That's how I make my... Okay, sorry. Remember that thing I said about the mouse thing? I didn't know that would pop up. I'm sorry. Wait for humans to live here? I don't think anyone wants to live here. They're just tourists. Pyramid scheme them. Yay. Is he a loan shark? Oh my god. I didn't even make that connection. Actually, that's very true. I was about to pack it in, but then saw announcements you were streaming and who needs sleep anyway. I appreciate you. Thank you for being here. I guess it's been a bit since we've done the spiel. So, hi. Anyone is new here and doesn't know who I am and what we do. Hey, hi, hello! My name is BlairBears, and I am an Extra Life charity VTuber. And what that means is everything you do here on Twitch, all the bits, all the subs, all the donos, go into the total in the top left. Right there! There it is. Which in turn goes directly towards Children's Miracle Network Hospitals. So, thank you so much for being here, and thank you so much for your support. Always and forever, a big heck and appreciate you. I've seen this before. I don't know why I just gave him an accent. It will happen again. The humans wander around where the shark boy tells them. Then they stare at trees. Okay? And try to forget whatever they're running from. Then. I read in a magazine, humans are whack. If you or a friend of a friend would like to offer your home or house to become a Pond Voyage premium premises, by restoring, repairing, and redecorating, bringing it up to minimum standard, which frankly no one enforces, and drastically barely alter your monthly income. Simply press the green button under my gullet and a representative will get in touch. I'm gonna be honest. Like I said, 7-10, I'll throw bet at him. Valid, valid, very valid. I have no idea what he just said. If I heard that shark right, I'm pretty sure it wants to give us money. Human grade, primo quality, shiny money. All I heard was that humans are coming back. Well, the money has stayed here somehow. Humans? I've barely seen one in months. And that's more than enough. Hello? Don't you see what this means? Money for extra life. Exactly. Exactly, Marty. Exactly. With an oddly alarming strength, my foolproof understanding of all things, and Spoilsport's cheerful attitude. I am cheerful. I just don't care for him, that's all. We stand to make a boatload of cash. I'm gonna be honest. I have no idea what you just said. It's like every time Bear talks, I have to go like, burp. Human back, money give. This reminds me of the TikTok trend of like, me, you, dinner, tomorrow. You were doing the Bear thing? Yeah. Very so proud of you learning.
Oh, thank you.
I'm gonna be honest. He, once again, has no idea what we're saying. It's anything other than good. Look, just go tell Shark we're in. We'll just use any broken down shed. They're all abandoned anyway. I'm gonna be honest. Barbara Wall. Visibility.
Hey, hi, hello.
Hey, hi, hello. Within the adventure mode menu, we have two additional options. If you're not a fan of the dark, after midnight you can sleep until the following morning. This also advances the time. If you'd like to see the inside of most buildings, you can lower the roof and walls. Oh, that's cool. Oh, we do it here. I see. So, this one? Oh, I see. I like the walls being up a little bit, though. We'll lower them when we need to. Hang on, we're gonna walk away real quick, so I'm gonna talk to the raccoon first. Wait, where's the raccoon? Hello, sir! Hello! Can I open this yet? Okay, we talked to a friend. His name is Took.
You hang out with the trash, you start to smell like garbage. Rich and appetizing.
That face, hang on. I might have to clip that face just to have as an emote in our survey.
I love him so much.
Oh man, is that all we get to say to you? You're such a good little guy though. Heck, I hope we get to talk to him later. Tom Nook equals Took, I was wondering. Or it could be like how, like, you know, raccoons take things. We need a blur model that bleps. We'll have one, actually. My 3D model will blep. And next year, I'll actually have a redemption on both stream and, like, through Extra Life that at any time you can redeem our 3D model. Along with our chibi model. We're going to have a lot of model switching on our future streams. I'm very excited. My roommate says you sound cute. Ooh! Stop. I wish I could hear, but I am happy to see adorable Bennett face. Bless. Bear and Blair on the same screen. Yeah! Hey, hi, hello is also known as the Blair Dar. True. Back to the shark. Let's push his buttons. Hello again. Congratulations, you've been automatically entered into a standard legally binding agreement. By using your fingerprint identification data from the local police department. Welcome to the family, error, unknown pattern. Name suits you. You are now contractually obligated to provide your premium property details within the next 3 business days. Simply press the green button under my gullet when the premises are ready to accept our first guest. Alright, who knows anything about human houses? Well, I used to look at pictures of houses in the magazines we found. Could the humans maybe just live under a bus? No, I don't think that cuts it. They're fragile and get scared easily. True. Sounds familiar. think I know a thing or two about making the place cozy. And I do not get scared that easily. Yeah, but I think we need help too. We should find Tony. I really don't think we should bother him. Is he a tiger? I hope he's a tiger. He won't mind. Besides, I think he'll enjoy the company. I don't even know where he is these days. Hi, Fox! I doubt he ever left Sawdust. Go see if you can sniff him out and tell him we need his master woodwork skills. That'll get him going. Okay. Well, let's go find Tony the tiger. Chat, take a guess. What animal do you think Tony's actually going to be? I only knew about the raccoon. I did not see any other animals on the, like, intro screen. But maybe I also just didn't care as much. Gonna be real, I might have a bias. Tarantula, my bet. Oh, that's fair. Tony the tarantula, I could see it. Alright, first things first, we look for materials outside of where the game wants us to go. I hear a lot of scary noises this way. Okay, so we need a prospector's gear. I feel like I'm playing, like, Bear Minecraft a little bit. Tarantula Tarantino? Question mark Tarantula is my favorite director. A bucket! That's an old trash can. My bad. What? There's a human up here. Are you gonna freak out if, like, there's just a bear here? Sabine! The woods are peaceful and quiet these days. A little too quiet. Okay. Alright, bears are just chill in this universe. I'm here for it. Very big Yogi Bear vibes, I feel. What's over here? I wonder where a tree this big could fit. I don't know. Definitely not in your pocket. There's, like, a really spooky looking face on the mini-map, and I think that might be Tony. And he's kind of giving me the heebies and the jeebies. At least, like, his little icon is. Alright, let's go say hi to Tony. Is he a little beaver? Oh my god. I'm gonna take a little sip of water real quick. I can't open my water bottle. I need an adult. There we go. Help. Well, Blairbearina, I gotta go. Enjoy the stream. Enjoyed seeing your happy cry. I'll never forgive Twitch for the sad Pepe I got from the bingo. I'm sorry. Hopefully you have a great rest of the stream. Catch you on the server later. Goodbye, Kobe. Thank you so much for being here, love. I hope you have an amazing, amazing rest of your day. If I don't see you, have a super... if you celebrate, have a Merry Christmas. Have a happy holiday weekend. And I hope to see you again soon. The beeps, the sweeps, and the creeps. Please tell me that you did, like, the actual, like, mouth noises that the man did when you said that and typed it. Like, the beep, whoop, 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 the sweep. I really hope Spaceball... Do we even have Spaceballs recommended to watch in the survey? Can we have it? Is it too mature for our hideout? I don't know. I feel like Spaceballs would be fine. Like, would be fine to... stream in there. Nice, sweet Bippy. I did. Yeah, nice. Hello, bird! There was a bird and breakfast around here somewhere. There is a bird in the game. There's also a raccoon. But there's also a bird. See, he's right there. We'll talk to him later. My god, a bear! Why is it like an old prospector? It's just me, sir. Hank from the thicket. Oh, goodness. You can talk?
God.
I'm just yanking your tail. Boy, how's your mother? She's great. Listen, I wanted to ask if you could help us. We've got to help. Why didn't you say so? What do you need? A stack of birch? Well, actually, my friends and I were wondering. An oak spoon. Oh, I think Margaret would love that. Has anyone taught you how to saw yet? No, there's the shark in Timber Crossing.
Oh, a redwood plaque for your fish.
He says he's bringing humans to the valley!
Oh. Well. We haven't seen those in a while, have we? What could I possibly have to do with that? How much do you know about building things? For humans, I mean.
Well, as of course you know, everything people make is perfect.
Oh! This game, maybe, but everything else?
When I took over the mill here, I found all these papers and schematics. It felt like I was stumbling upon artifacts. Never thought wood could take so many shapes. Look here.
Now, see here, boy. He is slowly going into, like, foghorn, leghorn territory, and I'm so sorry. I'm so bad at giving people accents and sticking to just one.
Ask my D&D group someday about the man with the stutter, all right?
Now, say here, boy.
Elaborate contours, not iframes, perfect angles.
Clearly, only an incredible being could come up with all this.
Whoa. Can you make all that?
Oh, anyone can. It's quite simple once you figure out how to read these things.
Yes, ABC has a different voice every session. We've all been there. The magical healing. I tried to give a bartender, like, a cute little... He's an older man, right? And I tried to give him, like, a cute little stutter. Because he's, like, he's just a sweet little guy. And, like, every other sentence he would lose it. And then it would come back. Because, I have to think about how to respond to what my players are saying. And then I think of the response. And then I forget the voice or the character that my NPC has. I also try to give a dwarf, like, an accent for, like, two sentences. And then I gave up. Because I can't do accents very good. I really cannot. As much as I'd love to be, like, a Matt Mercer of a DM, I cannot. Now, the good news is the stuttering NPC died. So, I don't have to worry about it anymore. I make the joke that I killed him because I couldn't do his stutter. But in reality, it was supposed to be... So, spoiler alert for the people that are in my campaign. His daughter was actually supposed to be the one who died. Because his daughter was, like, super nice and friendly and amazing. Like, the group that we were playing with. But one of my players wanted to, like, romance the daughter. And she became more integral than I anticipated her becoming. So I was like, oh man, I can't kill her now. We need to develop her more. His heart stirred more than his mouth. Oh my god. I see we let Blair do all the accents she wants. Thank you. I appreciate you.
Oh, anyone can. It's quite simple once you figure out how to read these things. Would you like me to teach you, boy?
Yes, well, I was hoping you could fix up this old shack in Timber Crossing.
Oh. How wonderful. Well, I need a back saw and a mallet, a ladder. Oh, and a couple of stacks of pine. Fetch those for me, will ya? The bright yellow ones.
They're all yellow! I think I probably already have these. Interact materials, yep. Press E when in the container screen to take everything. Yep, did that. Got that. Scourge is one main redo. Got that. Wood can be found near trees. Got it. Store any extra materials in the stash in the pond voyage car. Oh, okay, good to know. Good. Crafting, what I'm grinding up in FF14.
So, did you find all the wood?
Yeah, right here.
Yep, got it right here.
Grand, perfect, you're doing such a good job. Wah! Thank you for the hydrated, will do. Make sure you are doing the same, okay?
It's very important to stay hydrated, okay?
Thanks, I just picked it off the ground.
Amazing.
I swap their voices. See, this is what happens. This is why we don't do voice.
Whoopsie doodles.
Hello, Tabitha.
I'm heading to Timber Crossing. I'll see you there.
Okay.
I get a little tail. Bop, 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 but up.
This is Over the Hedge, Stardew Valley. I low-key love Over the Hedge. I haven't seen it in forever, but...
For doing nothing.
Yeah! Thank you.
Tomothy has donated $585 to the kiddos of Extra Life. I heard that we hit $31,000. Amazing way to end 2023.
What? Huh? Boop. Thank you for the boop. Tomothy, holy shit. I'm sorry. Holy heck. sorry. Well, I'm allowed to swear when I Let me tell you something. Okay, listen. I'm stunned. Okay, I'm shocked. I am befuddled. Okay, Wow. Holy heck, just... Tomothy, thank you so much, you sweet, sweetest bean, for that dono for the kids, first of all, you sweet, sweet bean. I big, big heck and appreciate you. 31,000, guys.
I am TTS and I will join Blair in saying heck.
Oh my god.
Cheer 100.
I actually don't know if the TTS swears. Don't do a TTS, it's just a bunch of swear words and I have to, like, mute it. Little Christmas present because I finished my Christmas shopping for the year. I'm very proud of you, one, for finishing Christmas shopping. I know that can be very stressful, but also, we should test one. Sure, you may test one. Insert the Donkey Kong meme here of him holding up one finger. You may test one. Jesus. You guys. Oh my god. I'm sorry. I am just... I'm sorry. I feel like I should have more to say. But I'm just really happy.
Cheer 100. Well, shit. I don't know if this will work.
Oh my god. It does swear! Oh my god. Brady, thank you for the bits, love. I appreciate you.
Watch your profanity.
Guys, honestly, I think this deserves a caramel dance, and since it got interrupted before, I think I'm gonna go chibi Blair Bears, right? I think we're gonna go tiny little baby Blair Bears again. I'm gonna do a cry, because I'm really happy. But I can't just sit here and tell you how much I love you for the entire stream as much as I want to. Blair, speaking of look what I sent, speaking of camera, what do you mean? What'd
Real
you send?
Real Midna Plays is staying in the Garbo gang.
Midna, hello! Hang on, Charlie, I'll look. Let me hide it real quick. Welcome to the dark train. Oh my god.
I am here on behalf of Bear to say fart toot toot poot.
Fart toot toot. Charlie,
cheer
I'm
150.
So proud of you, and I can't wait to add this. Holy moly. What is all this? Hang on. Sorry, hang on. Charlie did a thing. And I just... Ankle. Thank you for bearing with me with the caramel dancing. And thank you so much for your support. I super heckin' appreciate and love you. Whoopsie doodles. Don't look at that. Spoilers. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba-ba. There we go. You guys are back. Hello, hello. Axie! I know. Everyone knows now. I see it's another music video takeover stream. We hadn't heard in a while. And the last time we did, it got interrupted by amazing big heckin' cries. So it was necessary. Hello, Bigot! We miss you! Was expected to come back to a live concert performance. Yeah! So VTube Studio has like effects now. And there's a couple that I could see redeeming, like with the caramel dance and Dono. And I'm very excited about them. Blair was the bear bat for a second. Yeah! Guys, thank you so much. Too many Christmas. I've done Extra Life stuff for 8 years, and I never in my life, like, would have thought that we would have come this far with it. You know, like, I'm so proud of what we've done every single year. I am so proud. No matter the amount, the thought and the effort is phenomenal. Oh god, I'm back. Welcome back, just in time for your dono. Oh, this looks awesome. Hang on, everyone quiet. Hang on.
Sim the content husband has donated to the kiddos of Extra Life. To everyone who has donated towards the Extra Life campaign, thank you. You've legitimately made a huge difference for a lot of people that you will never meet or know. So the fact that you've all raised over 31k speaks volumes about your character. This may be Blair's campaign and she brought everyone together. But don't forget about your own contributions, chat. They matter and so do you. Thank you for helping my raccoon reach her biggest goal yet. Let's smash it next year too.
No. Well, I was holding it together really well. That was the whole point of the caramel dancing, and now I lost it. Sim, that was very sweet. I love you very much. Oh, man. Unrelated, kind of. I'm very happy to have the crying toggle for BlairBears. That way you guys know what I'm crying. What happened? We just got a lot of donos for the kids, and it's amazing. Thank you, one, for that dono for the kids, you sweet, sweet bean. Seeing $31,001 is oddly satisfying to me. But also that message, which is, hang on, big serious moment time, Elgato shush. It is so true, right? Like, hello, serious BlairBears time. A lot of people will say, like, congratulations, BlairBears, on your Extra Life stuff, on, like, your. I mean it when I say that this is ours. Like, none of what we have accomplished would have been possible without you. Okay, so please keep that in mind. This is not BlairBears Extra Life, right? This is our Extra Life. This is our achievement. And I love forever and always, I get to share it with so many amazing people, right? Like, I love that this is our thing. We did this. And it's something to be so proud of. And that's why I am so proud of each and every one of you. Regardless, again, if you've donated, that's like, you don't have to. You just being here and giving us your time, your energy, and your support is so good and so amazing. You should be so proud of who you are, because I know that I am. We the BlairBears, our achievement, comrade. I mean, yeah, pretty much. Like, in the words of a 40K book, the open hand is sometimes stronger than a clenched fist. True. You're supposed to make us cry. That's right. I need you guys to cry with me. All right. It's not fair. I need you all to be little goober babies with me. No, it's okay. I express a lot of emotions through tears. Happy, sad, frustrated, everything just comes out through my eyeballs. But yeah, I love you guys. I love you so much. And if you ever forget, I'm here to tell you whenever you need it. And I'm just so proud. I'm so forever proud of what we've done. Okay, so Fridays are not meant for gameplay. We found that part out. Tidally, neither are Thursdays. Thursdays and Fridays. Oh, man. Not the ads. They're 10 minutes. We're okay. Oh, man. I'm going to follow. See, I just need to get better at, like, playing the game and talking to you guys about how much I love you. We need to double whammy this, you know? Or I need to, like, type out my deepest thoughts and feelings and just every time I need to say it when I'm crying, we'll just have TTS say it for me. What's this? Why not simply punch the true Minecraft bear over here? Seriously, Sim, I'm so proud of you too. That was such an amazing TTS message. You are giving me the words that I am lacking today because my brain is big noodles. Ad alert! Very proud of you, Booger Girl. Listen. Thank you. Also, I think it was Murdy mentioned, like, when are we gonna see BlairBears do the caramel dance in IRL? I was, like, tempted to make it a milestone for next year, and I would just dress up, like, which, like, dressing up like my model isn't gonna be hard because she's literally based on me. I have most of this outfit is based on things I wear in real life. So it's tempted to add that as a milestone to post on a TikTok. Break everyone's immersion. I have an actual face. It looks like this. 50k milestone, maybe. Jokingly put it as 65,000. If we hit it, I'll do an IRL caramel dancing. Yeah, face, no way. I know. So sorry. Haven't met blind person's true. Sven is really tall. I was amazed. I kept looking up to him. I love that I was in cosplay though, so I got to go up to Sven dressed as... Oh my god! Help! Nezuko, oh my god. Dressed as Nezuko and say hey, hi, hello as BlairBears. It was amazing. Even cuter IRL. What?! Lies and slander, but also thank you, it's very kind. Wait, Blair's real? What?!
For doing that thing. Yeah!
Excalibur! Thank you!
Excalibur has donated 12 to the kiddos of Extra Life. Someone said to donate $12, so I answered the call.
Oh, sweetheart. Thank you so much. What a satisfying total that is. Excalibur, thank you so much for answering the call to make that palindrome of a number. I think I can appreciate you. 65k for IRL BlairBears dancing video with full visual effects and original music. Oh my god. Only if you help me, Charlie, because I would not know how to start or do that. I could maybe edit some of it, but I would be so lost. I said to do it somewhere as a joke. I love this. TTS messed up my name. I'm sorry. Excalibur. You know, well, at least with the music, I don't know how about visual effects. It's okay. I got that. I'll make all the heckin' spoodles. I am, like, can I tell you guys a little secret? Can we share secrets here? Can we share just a little tiny? BlairBears can't keep secrets about things that she's excited for, all right? We have learned this. If you're new here, this is Blair World number one, is things I'm excited for. I can't keep a secret, but I trust you guys. That's why it's really hard for me to keep secrets from you. But I have a secret. I have been starting our next year's donation incentives. You know, like this year we have, you know, the caramel dancing's $100, BlairBears like Wii music is $65, and you know, switching the models and all that. I know I mentioned a couple already, but there's one incentive, right, that I'm both excited for and terrified for. All right, so I'm going to let you in on the secret now, but also because I don't know what to make the amount for it, right? Because it could range from like $5 to $200, depending on how it goes, okay? So my idea was this. BlairBears cameo, but you donate to Extra Life to have it happen. So if you don't know what cameo is, a bunch of celebrities like are on cameo and you can buy essentially a video of them saying whatever you want them to say. or whatever you want them to talk about. And I had the idea, like, what if I did that as an extra live incentive? And depending on, I could, like, make little videos for you guys and send them out whenever you donate. However, this could go so many ways that I'm not sure what to make the amount for it be for a donation incentive. BlairBears airplane fact. Listen, I would literally put like a little model airplane on my head. Like I have plans to like customize my model to fit what you need. And like I would have like the option, like you could choose like chibi BlairBears, regular BlairBears, 3D BlairBears if you wanted to. Like I have plans to make it so customizable. That's why I don't know what to put it as. But I hope this idea sounds as cool as I thought it would be, because like one, I love making things for you guys. I that's why I love doing like the extra life, like the Christmas cards that we're doing. I love making things and giving back to all of you. And I think having a video of me saying whatever you want me to say, like I'm waiting for the first person to make me say like Sly Cooper is a terrible guy. Like, because I've seen some of the ones like the Baldur's Gate 3 community get, and they are wild. And but yeah, that is my idea. You guys are now in on the secret that I've been keeping for like weeks. So welcome to the secret. That has to be a limit, right? I think there's like a time limit. Like I'm not gonna say like the entirety of like a novella for you, just because that would be a very big file to send over. It's a great app to live with. Thank you. Well, no donation max make players say heck. Oh my god. Plot twist. I say the word, but I bleep it out. That's the biggest crack I've ever seen. Oh my god, this really is bear. Do you not read me, William Blake? Oh my god. No, I'm so sorry. Now that I've heard a secret, now Lynn has to share a secret. The rules of equivalent exchange say so. Only if you want to. I'll just have you read me go the heck to sleep uncensored. Oh my god. The man has long poems, he do.
I was president of the poetry club way back in the day.
Wait, what am I doing here? I forgot. Oh, meet Tony back in Timber Crossing. Okay, where's Tony?
Hello, Tony.
There's Tony. Lynn's secret is that his favorite color is purple. Bless.
That's a good color.
This is too powerful. I have too many ideas. Oh my god. I feel like Sim is gonna use like one of mine as like an alert on their stream. I'm president of the Timothy fan club. I'm the only member.
I make that joke with Sim.
I'm president of the Sim Sim fan club. I'm going on record as saying the VTuber Sim, Lord Sim, is not stinky. I see my blood do it. I'd be honored. I would be so honored if you used me on your like for your content. Let's go. You want to explain your recipes from TikTok? Which one? The donut one or the mac and cheese one?
Because
like I stand by either one of them, alright? I love helping the kiddos, and I love mac and cheese. There's things Cameo didn't send to Sim. You can do that in Cameo though, right? Like you make cameos for other people, like as gifts, right?
Hi Adam! Hello, sweetheart, how are you?
Let's talk Tony. Yes, all of that, I forgot what voice to give him. Oh, that is wonderful. Oh, bird. There's the bird. Whenever I thought you posted during stream and when the Chi won? Oh, I didn't post it during stream, no Sims. I posted that one way earlier. And we're gonna use this old shed. Haven't seen a human claim it in years. Oh yes, this will do nicely. Well, look who decided to finally show up. Real talk, I hated, like, when I was in my teen years. Whenever I would get out of bed and come downstairs to socialize with the living families, like in the living room, I The way I worded that, because I combined family and living room together, so I said living family implies that we had, like, ghost family with me. I'm not that cool. But whenever I would come downstairs to socialize and my mom would be like, well, look who decided to come out of her cave or something like that, instantly made me want to go back upstairs. Every time. Socializing, what's that, right? To admit her, I had a 3-day stretch where I was feeling really garbo and didn't want to... That's okay, Adam. We all have those days. And that's okay to have. It's completely natural. I'm happy that you're here now and I hope you're feeling better. I hate the oh, so you're alive, right? Had to come and make sure you're still breathing. Your idea has me inspired, oh? What about look what it is? Adds 1 sec, no worry, Adam. As I was telling your friend here, the wood you brought ought to be enough. Guys, I feel like we're building the bed and breakfast, and we haven't even started the breakfast part. I'm gonna start on this first. You have to clean up the shed of all the garbage. I think you can do that. Already done. Look how quick that was. I forgot we did it earlier. So if I got the Suika game you're playing, the free one, I'm addicted. Nice! It's really fun. It's really a nice, like, time killer, too. Hold the line! Don't let the ads win! Oh my god. Did you clean up the shed? Yep. Great. I'll have to use this old workbench. Oh, what? Well, you can't hammer a nail in thin air. You need some place to make it work. The table next to the tree, Hank. Grab some wood and put it back together while I tidy up the place. On a scale of 1 to 10, how much do you like mac and cheese? 65. 65. I really love mac and cheese. Mac and cheese and steak are my favorite meal combined. I love them. You're currently building the prayer part. You'll get the breakfast part later. Very valid, very true. You can't put a limit on Blair's love for mac and cheese. True! Also, baguette. That sounds amazing. Okay, I'm back, by the way. I just got done making dinner, so I decided to see what's happening on Twitch. Now I'm here with my favorite raccoon. What? I'm your favorite! Oh my god. Thank you. I appreciate you. And I hope dinner was good. What did you have? Also, what time is it? Oh man. Okay, we've been live for about 2 hours. I do need to make dinner at some point, but I was hoping to get farther in the stream. But I should have known you guys would prevent me from gaming. I feel like I need to jokingly get, like, an art piece made someday of, like, chat taking away my video games and replacing with actual life donos, because, like, how can I complain about that? You're all of our favorites. What? You're my favorites. Have you considered fish sticks and mac and cheese? Yes! I also like mac and cheese and little cheeky nugs mixed in. It's really good. No gaming, only happy cry. You know what? I'll take it. Chat schools to sidetrack the streamer as much as possible. You guys are really good at that, honestly. Flash Gen. I made some hamburger I made some hamburger helper to have something simple and somewhat quick to be. That's valid. You get early dinner since you started early, true. We've been live for 2 hours. We've had about 20 minutes of gameplay. Good job, chat. I know. But I don't hate it. This is what you subscribe for. You're the best streamer. Great. That's so kind of you to say. That's really nice. I appreciate you a lot. How cozy is the game so far? It's great. I know so much about this game. I'm an expert. I'm gonna go edit the wiki for Bear and Breakfast right now. So 2 hour sidetrack from game when? Oh my god. Why are people trying to steal my burger? Eat it faster. I'm gonna repair various objects in the world by gathering the required materials. Yeah. We kind of already knew this because we were accidentally clicking on things. Okay. Repair the workbench next to the dinky shed. That's a bus station. Also, thank you for the garbo. I appreciate you. Here it is. Confirm. And the wiki for Bear and Breakfast, it just says, gives a lot of curiosity. I hope I don't forget that word. If I start to forget curiosity, please remind me. If you guys don't know what that is, I was thinking Gachi last stream for their... I combined charity and generosity. And I said thank you for the curiosity. And I really want that to be as strong as hey, hi, hello, and booper, right? Like, I super need it. Guys, I love it so much. That shit is of the same quality as your Minecraft roofs. You leave my Minecraft roofs out of this, Jordan, alright? I did it. I repaired the guy. Did you get that workbench fix? I did. Like, brand spanking new. I love saying that. It's good. Enough. Thanks. Excuse me. Oh, rinky dinky. Get out of here! I've been playing a lot of For the King too lately, and I said name all my characters after, but what? Am I the healer? I bet I'm the healer. Am I the healer? I hope I'm the healer. That sounds cool, right? Not even doing a Google search, Chastity comes up with something related. That's amazing. It all goes without saying, Blair is the strongest people on my team. Yes! I am. Hang on, wait. I have an emote for this. Hang on. 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 This is me in Adam's For the King 2 game. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Big strong. My cat Taz loves you. Hello, Taz! Who's your good little kitty? You are. Yes, you are. Hang on. You have plenty of time to get better. Now, humans got over the cold stone floors in Itchy Hay a while ago. They would much rather sleep on clean, soft, springy surface. Here, this is none of those things, but it'll do. Oh my god, the humor in this game. Oh, it's a perfect will, pal! That's right. Pon Voyage has new items available. Visit the shop. You've unlocked a new crafting recipe, shabby palette bed recipe. Go make one of the workbench. You got it. So making a bed. A functional furniture, use the workbench. Functional items. Beds give comfort and belong in bedrooms. Beds give hygiene and also belong in bedrooms for easier access. Guys, can I tell you, like, a two-worded horror story real quick? Alright, here's my two-word horror story. Carpeted bathrooms. Yep. There's one of my favorite games is called What Remains of Edith Finch, and there's like a scene in that part where like you go into like you're it's like a walking sim game with like a really amazing story. I huge recommend it. But you walk into a bathroom and it's like pink shag carpet. And that has stuck with me since the first time I played it years ago. You remember carpet toilet seats? Carpeted toilet seats are fine. It's like when a bathroom is fully carpeted on the floor. Like, there's no tile on the ground at all. There can be rugs in a bathroom, that's fine. Okay, there can be rugs. But if it's all carpet, that's wild. Are you thinking of the toilet lid bear to be, and I'm thinking of the seat? No! Shut up! No! They did not. Hang on. Hang on. I gotta just hang on. Give me a minute. Hang on. Not a minute. Give me 1 minute. Hang on. Carpeted toilet seat. People did not put their bare heckin' booties on these, chat. I refuse. Oh, look, we get the background music with it. I refuse to believe. No. What do you mean in stock at Walmart? No. No. Why would you? That's so. First of all. That is so kind of uggo. Second, that is so unhygienic. That is so unhygienic. I despise that. What is this little purple monstrosity? I love purple. That's so nasty. This is how you get like butt fungus or something. You just sit on a carpet and toilet seat. I am flabbergasted that this exists. It was an 80s thing? No. Did anyone in chat experience one of these? Like on, I guess I shouldn't ask on your bums, but like, did you experience one of these? You don't have to tell me your story. I won't call you out like that. I am sorry though, my heart goes out to you if you had to sit on one of these. But did anyone ever actually see one of these in real life? I never did. You just going Google images on stream is brave. My safe search is on, I think. I'm pretty sure. Like 99% sure that it's on. You're right though. My coward on my keyboard. I like what you cast to say. I have seen one. I didn't use it though. You put a lot of trust in safe search. I mean, it never steered me wrong. A carpeted shower? No. My mom had a carpeted toilet seat cover, but it's long gone. I mean, the cover I get. The cover and like the back piece is fine. Like you don't touch that with your bare booty, you know? So, well, I guess what you're kidding out of. What? No, you! Sorry, this was a total derail. Which has been most of the stream, so it's probably fine. But yeah, wow. I didn't think my little silly two-sentence horror story would get there. Lord, can I send you a cursed carpet bathroom? Yes, if I have permission to show, like, to share it with chat. Alright, let's craft these items, though, real quick. Let's actually play some of the game really, really quick here. Build crafting. Oh, do we need to build a room first, maybe? Bedroom. Wait, how do I build bedroom?
I should have looked at the tutorial.
Oh, wait. It just... Oh, wait. Hang on. Create room. Room size requirement not met. Oh, we need to be 2x3. Okay, 1, 2. So it's like that, right? Actually, wait, hang on. I don't like that. Get out of here, door. I want to move the... Oh, this is cute. Okay, hang on. 1, 2. 2. There we go. That's a lot better. What was the original goal for Extra Life? I think I started our year goal at 65, like 6,500. Oh my god, Murdy, holy moly. Accidentally glycerin once in my organic chemistry lab.
Whole family has a nice Christmas!
Sim, no worries, enjoy your lurk. We'll be raiding out of here soon in a minute here. I say in a minute, I'm probably gonna finish this bedroom and then be good. No! Tro, no! No, Tro. Hang on. Go big. Go big. Oh, this is awful. Look at this. Look at this thing right here. I, like, refuse to believe this is real. Like, I can smell that picture. GP, oh my god. That was really funny. Oh my god, insane. I'm sorry. Oh, that was really funny. Oh my god. I can smell this picture. Jiminy Christmas. Alright, what is the door for? What? Do we need another door? Oh, I see. Door for the bedroom. And then we need to build the bed. Oh, wait. No, never mind. Furniture items. Do we need to make the bed first? We need to make the bed first to make the room. I guess. Okay, there we go. So that's done. Now we can build the room. Ba 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 ba. Got it. This one. And then the bed. Bam. Okay, we got it. Done. Create room. I did it, sir. Using the workbench, craft a bed. I did the whole kit and caboodle. Oh, man. Wait. Oh, wait. Can I exit? I think I might have done a couple steps ahead. I might have. Maybe I wasn't supposed to make the whole room yet. Okay, I'll craft another bed. Okay. I did it. I crafted a bed. Are you going to tell me to make a room for it now? Because if so, I got some news for you. I'm gonna make the bed. Yep, I think I got it. I didn't think it'd look worse than the schematics. Oh my god. But here we are. Oh, I mean, excellent. You're doing so well. Better than mine back home. That's just sad. Well, hurry along and put good use. Make a bedroom and put a bed in it. Oh man. Okay, good. Oh wait, hang on. Is it gonna have us make another bedroom? There's no way, right? Okay, yeah. Yes, sir! Stains and all. Let's do it! I almost prefer it to a dead tree to sleep in. Oh my god, Tony. You encourage weird. Alright, now this is the most important step. Humans always need to feed their false sense of superiority by having someone around that they can look down on. Oh my god. Sure seem to know a lot about that. So we're gonna need to make them feel welcome by putting down a little table at the front of the house that tells them where to go. And a little black book to keep records for the shark. Ah, yes, so here's how you make it. Quite straightforward, really. Oh, we made a front desk. Okay. Maybe just put it down a shed. Time to make the dough. On building, you can always place furniture freely. Okay. Okay, I see. I like how our mom sent us out to get, like, weeds, and we were making, like, just a whole heckin' building right now. Like... Okay, got it. Goodbye, ghost! We're gonna make this little house, and then we'll probably call it a stream. Craft a front desk. Front desk recipe. Got it. There we go. Oh yeah, I'll send a picture in the Discord, but Blair got copy slot one today. Nice! Did you get the, what cover did you get? Did you get the Greatest Hits one, or like the OG, like, slime mask cover? My bear, can you give me this little thing, bear? Our Red Dead Redemption 2 building music? Oh my god! Give me some plants. Construction noises! I love it! Did you do the thing? Yeah, I did the thing. Looks good. If I didn't know any better, I'd say you're a natural bear. Such a fast learner. It's not that great. It took me forever, and there's barely anything in there. Are they even gonna like it? Imagine going to a grocery store for, like, bananas and then becoming a construction worker. Is that so? Oh my god, that's how Saber came to be. We got his origin story. First stream I've watched for 2 hours. What? I'm heckin' honored. I hope it's been an enjoyable 2 hours. You should know how to take a compliment. Oh, sorry. Thank you.
Sorry.
Go talk to Sharky Boy. Tell him we got his joint ready. You got it. Sharky Boy? Come here, Sharky Boy. Nothing loose, nothing gained. Grab a pretty throat. Where's your green button? Hello, we'd like to have some humans over, please. Congratulations, your premium property is now listed on the network. time had come to unleash something both intriguing and unfortunate on Silver Valley. Uh-oh. Tsuyoshi Kamiko and the Manuals, well, nice people. These dewy, mostly hairless creatures were a controversial topic in the neighborhood. Some thought they were godly beings, forging the world with their magic and machines. Mostly because they left behind food and other stuff that animals liked. Others would throw a fit of rage, calling them unqualified harbingers of doom. Tag yourselves, are you a god or a harbinger of doom? A bit dramatic, if you ask Hank. All he knew for sure was what his mom always said. Keep your distance. Then why are we doing this? So much for that, yeah, right? You can now start earning hardly life-changing income. I'm gonna try it again, heck. Oh, sorry, Sim. We're almost done. So they accept your first guest through your front desk and give them the experience of a lifetime. Desk management. The front desk can be used to manage your resorts. The resort overall panel will show active resorts you've discovered. Oh. Each resort will display its available bedrooms, guest reviews, and oh my god, this is so wild. Bedroom people will be listed with their current vacancy stats and scores. When more new guests will request to stay at your resort, we'll have to accept them and send them into rooms. There's so much this game. It's so wild. Just accept and accept the guest request. Assign the guest to a bedroom. I like that little statue. Are you off on an adventure? Your resorts will still run. Okay. Well, let's manage our resort. Details, details. Okay, what am I doing? Details? Guest request? Oh, hello, Finn Emmett. Assign. We did it! Details. Oh, we can cancel it. Okay, see. He arrives tomorrow. We're literally the air. The bear B&B. Alright, we did that. Who do we talk to now? Oh, do we go talk to the shark again? What was the PS2, Sly? What do you mean? Nothing loose, nothing gain. I'm not gonna keep repeating the robot shark words. I got a human on the way. Congratulations, you are now on your way to financial independence. In actuality, you are much, much closer to financial ruin. But you have a head start. Fair and be, yeah, Weaver, I love it. That probably means something. And any, I just noticed that, like, the little face, like the little speaker smiles and frowns and stuff. In any case, make sure you keep up with the guest demands, as they tend to become pickier and pickier. Sadly, an issue that technology hasn't been able to solve yet. Okay. Oh, alert, alert, looks like your premium property is lacking the old P department. I don't... Prestige! Well. That means the decoration levels of your property aren't up to our low, low standards. It is ugly. Oh my god. But it looks just like my room. Oh, bear, no! In order to attract more lucrative guests, just make your properties more appealing. Oh, you're asking what slides run PS2. I'm sorry. Thank you, chat, for getting that. Adding non-essential ornamental furniture and knickknacks. Let's put a bunch of Funko Pops in our bear and breakfast. Guess it's crazy for knickknacks, true. What an uncomfortable sentence. Raise the property prestige level to a satisfying degree before returning. Hey, hi, hello, new friendo. Prestige is some of all decoration scores across the resort. So we just need more decorations. Most objects have a decoration score either positive. Why would you want negative decorations? Get the dinky shed to prestige level 2. So can we build? Oh, wait. We have an arrow up here pointing up here, though. Hello? Raccoon tie? Oh. The fence is blocking me from the raccoon! He has an exclamation mark. Let's go.
Whoa there, big fella! Where'd you come from?
I live here. Where did you come from?
Alright, enough with the questions. What are you after?
Sure sounds like a question.
Trash? Junk? Muck?
I'm looking for something humans like. Something that would make them feel more distinguished.
Slap, scrap.
Look at that face! Look at that face! Ah! I love him. No? I need something exquisite.
That's where you're wrong, my colossal companion. I got what you need. You've stumbled upon the most handsome curator of crap this side of the valley. It's me.
I'm a handsome curator of crap.
There isn't one thing these animals throw away that I can't flip back at them.
Here, let me just have a look in the dumpster.
That's a fast bozo. How do I know I can trust you?
My, authoritative height? True.
Be that as it may, we don't trade with just anyone off the street. My head would be in a gutter before noon.
Though I do spend a lot of time down there. Oh my god, look at him! I love him! Oh my god.
Gotta be approved before I can sell you anything. I'll tell you what, there's a bus depot across the road. I can smell the stinky tuna from here.
Buy me a snack, then we can talk. Who loves fetch quests? I love fetch quests. Give me the bus stop for the Tinky Tuna. Oh, wait. Oh, it's over here. I see. Give me that Tinky Tuna. Wait. Hello? Do we already have it? Oh, the sandwich we found earlier. Oh, good luck, Samurai.
Did you find any grub?
Yeah, right here. Yeah, right here. Stale bread, crunchy cheese, weak old mustard. That's all I could find.
Just like Mom used to make. Alright, you brutish charmer. I'll let you buy my special selection of swill. Here, I'll let you have this one for free. But anything else comes at a price.
I mean, none of that stinking human stuff.
We got Took's garbage unlocked. I got real valuables.
Took Scepter's a one-stop shop for decorative objects. I'm so glad that we pull things out of the dumpster. I'm so happy. What a good feature. Guess there's a leave behind garbage you can use to collect to buy decorative objects from Took. Nice. So his currency is Garbo. I'm here for it. We got a lot of that. Oh, we need the welcome mat. I love that. Welcome mat. We'll do a little... little pot, little light. Oh, I want this little small bear painting too. We'll take the rug. That's nice. I like that. Take another vase. Along with the little table. And then we'll take the old drawers. I don't know how much we need to get it to level 2, but we'll see.
So how come I ain't seen you right here before?
Oh, we used to come here all the time, dumpster diving.
Well, really, didn't take you for a crimp. B-Rack do crime!
You like my lamp? I got out of the garbo. Listen, I think I mentioned this before, but, like, I grew up, I grew up as a child. When I was a kiddo, growing up, we would dumpster dive all the time. And we would, like, refurbish a bunch of, like, old furniture and, like, repurpose things. No, it's not like that. My buddy Will always made me go. There's only magazines and pamphlets, not bad stuff.
Relax, my delinquent friend. I'm not gonna snitch if you ain't.
Besides, haven't seen a new look of humans around here for a while. Not since that couple ran after the big inferno. Yeah, we used to never be allowed past the fence in the thicket. Now we walk around like we own the place.
Never let anyone tell you that you don't.
Anyways, human coming back in droves, huh? It's pretty wild if you pull it off. I'll make a few folks who... angry in the process. Listen, I got plenty of demands, so my business revolves around supply. No humans, no garbo to sell back to them. Especially slim pickings if we don't get any of the rich-looking kind.
They dump the best junk!
Tell you what, to fix up the old shed for him. How about you do the same for the kiosk up here? They used to flock around that place like raccoons to a booger wrapper. It's me, I am Raccoon. This is the best game. I literally just want this as like my desktop wallpaper, right? Like, I adore, it's me, I am Raccoons. I love this so much. Oh my god. Hang on. One second. Hang on. Just gonna, you know, just alt print screen real quick. It's fine. Hide that so I can DM it. It'll be okay. Whoever is on here first is gonna get this little screenshot. Sorry, Tro. And there we go. Anyway, there's my new wallpaper. It's me. I raccoon. Yeah, honestly, I kind of want to like remake it as BlairBears and be like, I love this game solely for the raccoon. I'm just gonna hang of it. This sounds a lot more complicated. Nah, this is a one and done deal. They just need a couple of things to keep them distracted. The beaver will know all about it. He was here when the place was built. Who knows what kinds of goods we'll have in the shop. I love the icon for Took. This is... I feel like this is going to be a really good game. We just need to get to like the part where we got like everything running smoothly in our little bed and breakfast. Talk to him about the little... Wait, didn't we already talk to him about it? Professional trash talker, I love that. Oh. Oh. Sorry about your couch, Tony. They said that there was a kiosk like up here, didn't they? Huh. Oh, was it this thing actually? It might be this thing. No? Tony! What is the kiosk, my guy? Hang out with trash just smell like garbage. Rich and appetite. Alright, yeah, we heard that one before. Tony. Oh, wait. Is it all in here, maybe? This doesn't look like any kiosk I know of. But who am I to doubt the Tonester? Tony, we'll... You're not Tony. Oh, but you're Took. Oh, my God. My bad. Too many T's. Is that... No fingers, Tony? It didn't stay 40 feet back. Alright, what time is it? Okay, it is getting, and I am getting, a little hungry. So I think maybe I might play some of this off stream, like in our Discord server for a little bit, just to maybe get us to a place where we can start doing things. Kind of like I did with Cat Cafe Manager. This is really cute, though. I actually got this game gifted to me from TinyTuberClips, actually, on Twitter. They DM'd me, and they're like, hey, your name's BlairBears, and I got a bear game. Would you like for a stream? And I'm like, yes, thank you. I'm in love with the art style, most of all. I love how... I don't know the right word to say. I just love how youthful... Everything looks so just cute, and I love it so much. I love like the simple facial expressions. I love it a lot. But yeah, we are gonna go to Big Screen BlairBears because I am getting pretty hungry. So let's go Big Screen BlairBears. I'm gonna talk to you guys about tomorrow and next week, and then we'll do a hack and raid. So please stick around. Let's spread some kindness today, okay? Here we go. Get some actual gameplay in. I forgot I had the carpet toilet thing up. Oh my god. We got actual gameplay in. We just didn't get a lot of it. And that's fine, because the reason why we didn't get a lot of it was because we got a lot of support for the kids, which is honestly, as much as I love video games, that is heckin' better in my opinion. But thank you guys so much for being here. Big heckin' appreciate you. I've been looking into this so much lately, it gets so much better. Nice! Good. I'm glad to hear it. I saw that you had some hours on it when I was on Steam. So guys, thank you for being here today. I really, really, really appreciate spending this time with you. We'll be live again tomorrow, just for a little bit, because I know it's a holiday weekend. But we'll be live again tomorrow around 1 p.m. Eastern time. If you're in our Discord server, if you go to the events tab, I usually put them in there when I know when we're gonna be live. That way the time zones auto-convert. If you are not in our Discord server, what are you doing? If you want to join, do exclamation mark Discord to get a link. I'd love to have you in there. It's the best way to know when I'm going live and to keep track of our like Extra Life donation progress. Sierra, thank you so much for the biddies. I appreciate you. But yeah, we'll be live tomorrow. We're just gonna play a couple like winter Christmas theme games. I'll have a couple new redemptions only for that day, and we'll just spend some time talking about the upcoming holiday. If I don't see you and you do celebrate, I hope you have an incredibly Merry Christmas. I hope you guys take it easy and find so many moments to relax and to have fun and just to smile and exist in this world in complete bliss. Remember to take time for yourselves and just do your best. Okay, that's all we can ask of you. Let me do a quick little refresh on Twitch here so I can see who is live that we can go say hello to. Oh my god. I know we're gonna go say hello to. Hang on. Oh, we get to see his little face too! Ah! Oh my god, okay, we're gonna go say hello to my good friend, Dave. You've probably seen him in our streams before. His name is LSG Dave. Super amazing bean. They're currently playing through Elden Ring right now, their first time, and they're doing a, like, death counter on their stream. So let's go send some love their way, because I love Dave. He's such a sweetheart. If you are subbed, here is our raider message. If you're not subbed, that's okay. Here is a message for you to spam. And yeah, I think that's it. I also super love you. I super appreciate you. And most of all, I really, really appreciate you being here and just sharing in these moments with us. We had such... like, today is going to be a lifelong memory for me. So thank you so much for being here. I love you, and I will see you next time. Okay, everybody? I love you! Bada!